Okay, so here we are, 2 miles in. This is the view from the pit toilet.
The Great Divide.
This is what I've done all trip, is I just let her do all the work. That is not true. Here we're going. We finally are here doing it. Here's a nice sign.
It's gonna be hard to
not take a million photos.
Okay, so here we are, 2 miles in, 2.1 miles in. It's our first picnic spot. We had, she calls trail food. We're enjoying the view behind us, as you may or may not be able to see. And we're going about 3.5 more miles to get fill up on water, and then about 3 miles after that to camp.
Sounds good.
And so far, so good. We'll see how we feel tomorrow in the morning, but so far so good. We'll give you an update in a little bit.
Arriving at 9 Mile Creek. Bear locker spotted over here.
And this is the beginning of our hike day
two. Day two.
Day two.
Here we go.
Here we go. We are going to Bear Paw.
So if you can see, there's a beautiful waterfall behind us. Pretty steep going uphill from Buck Creek. There's a beautiful pool right there to go swimming in. It was later than the day. There's another one.
Thank you.
the bear locker at Hamilton Lakes. Beautiful.
Okay, careful. Is it cold? It is basically a platform with a toilet seat on top of it over a big pit. This is the view from the pit toilet. Not bad. Just yet another lake in the High Sierra. It's unbelievable.
It really is. Alpine meadows. Western Divide. How are you feeling, Matthew? Pretty stoked.
In awe.
Me too.
This is crazy. The Great Divide. Amazing. Right now, I'm walking down the Great Divide, and it is unbelievable and amazing in so many different ways. Look at that. the Great Divide. Wow.
Different than Pygmy Forest we just walked through. Really beautiful. Wow. Heading in to Big Arroyo. It says don't camp over there. Here we are. We're at the confluence of two creeks. Here with Matthew.
Hi. I'm with Serafina.
He's with me. Yep. He's with me. And it's pretty, so pretty here.
I have like 3% battery, so this is our massive rainstorm mess, and now we're letting everything dry, and this is our view right here. Beautiful.
Mount Whitney, going to Crabtree Meadow. I haven't been filming because my phone has almost no power. But here we are, practically there. Here we are, approaching Guitar Lake. Heading up to Guitar Lake.
So this is what I've done all trip, is I just let her do all the work because, you know, why not? You know, I act like my back hurts and my aching feet and yeah. And then, yeah, it's been the plan the whole time. She hasn't caught on. That is not true. I told her, she said, how do you feel? I said, I felt like Mike Tyson just punched me in the face. But right over there is
Guitar Lake,
Mount Whitney's there.
No, it's that one.
It's that one?
It's the one over there.
Right there? Is it that one?
Yes.
Right there. We're going to go there tomorrow because we haven't had enough fun.
Nope, not yet. We're still more fun to be had.
And that's Guitar Lake.
Yes.
And that's some other rocky barren scape.
That's Mount Muir.
It's a beautiful night.
See all the mountains that we hiked over and in between to get here to Mount Whitney. How you feeling, honey?
Good. Now on Mount Whitney.
Yeah, we just got to go to the top.
At the peak.
We're not quite there, but it's just right up there behind
you. 1,500 feet up.
Yep. All right, let's go.
Let's do it.
It's 9 a.m.
Here we are.
Go hike up Mount Whitney. The trail crest. So pretty up here. Hey.
You're here at the top.
Top of Mount Whitney. Made it.
This is our camp, and this is our view. And right next to it is a little stream.
Presence by our campsite. Wow. We're at the outpost camp having coffee, sitting on a log. And our campsite has a waterfall.
Waterfall and a stream right in back of us. It's really nice and peaceful when you go over this. About 10, 12 feet away from us.
It's probably the most beautiful campsite I've had in a long time, although, you know, that we had some beautiful ones.
Yep.
And here's the look around.
Check it out.
Here's the campground. Here's our tent back there. And there's outpost camp. We're just gonna pack up, head down to Whitney Portal.
Burgers and beer, burgers and beer, burgers and beer, onion rings.
Here we go. Cheers.
Cheers. I didn't do my guitar, guitar at the guitar lake very well.
No.
Because I was kind of exhausted.
Yeah.
I can do it now.
You got so excited when it started raining on you until you got soaked for like 2 days.
I love
straight.
The rain. The thing is, I love walking in the rain. I love the rain.
Still
it's
loves
super
the rain.
Awesome. But. Yes, you got like 10 minutes of just prime, like, oh, this is so awesome. And then after that, it's like I'm cold and miserable and sloshy. And
here we are.
Here we are.
We are at the end of the line here.
Yes.
High Sierra Trail. Woo! Did it.
Where's my boy?
We got
Where's my super boy?
We're heading to the portal store to get some grub. Here we are. Here's the sign, Mount Whitney Trail behind us.
Mwah. We made it.
We did it. High Sierra Trail.
Yay!
2022.
Here we finished. This is the actual portal right here. And as you can see, it is raining like crazy. We finished just in time. And that's my boy going to the car. He is awesome, picked us up.
All right.
He loves the sun now.